the number of confirmed HIV cases in Scott County, Indiana, continues to grow.
That problem is the abuse of prescription drugs.
This is a public health emergency.
We don't get it solved down here in Scott County, it's going to spread to the surrounding counties.